Rafael Nadal returns to action for the first time since January at the Brisbane International. The tennis star lost his doubles match, but fans say Nadal showed no obvious after effects of the hip injury. He sustained a hip problem in his second round loss at Melbourne Park at the start of 2023 and ended his season early after having surgery in June. Nadal will play in his singles opener on Tuesday against Dominic Thiem, against whom he holds a 9-6 win-loss record.